seen the Shrek franchise really through the eyes of technology is kind of breathtaking. You know, if you go back and you look at how from 2001 to 4 to 7 to 10, through these four films, you can see the extraordinary rate of innovation that has gone on. Having the best tools, the best technology, to put in the hands of our artists, that's what empowers them. The computer is the paintbrush, and it is the way in which we tell our stories. And Shrek is a wonderful representation of that.